Good afternoon, Summit. I'm Addie Schneider.
And I'm Caroline Coles, and this is the Summit View for Friday, November 8th.
The 2020 Governor's School applications are now available. For application deadlines and information, please see Ms. Sullivan in the Counseling Center.
Mental Health is Health Club will meet during lunch every Wednesday in B131. Everyone is welcome. Come see what we are all about.
My name is Cole Krishkovich. I'm the president of our Mental Health is Health Club here at Summit. We have two main goals. One is to provide resources and mental health awareness for our community. We actually have a website, mhealth.health, that has some of these resources on it already. And we meet in room B131 on Wednesdays during lunch. And in these meetings, we have the opportunities to discuss different mental health issues that we believe pervade our community, that are on our minds. We always have a counselor, so it's a good safe space for anyone who wants to listen or just be heard. November 16th, we have an event here at Summit in the auditorium at 6 o'clock. We're going to have a panel of short presentations. I'm going to be speaking at that. Our school psychologist, Ms. Argo, will be speaking also, and then we will have one other outside speaker. And everyone is invited, everyone is welcome. It's going to be free. We will have t-shirts available for sale if anyone is interested, and we encourage anyone and everyone to come and check that out.
Photoshop. Looking at a legend in the flesh, fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blew a quarter key on the set. Hold up, pose. BB's in the chain looking wet. Deposit, I ain't hit the count yet. It ain't verified like my check. Hold up, pose. Yeah, pose, pose. Yeah, pose. I am a photo shoot. Pose. I am. Pose. It's a photo shoot. Dope boy, I'm a Polaroid. Photos make me paranoid.
Anyone interested in lacrosse can attend a free clinic on Saturday, November 9th from 12 to 1:30. Stop by Ms. Borden's room, C201, to sign up or ask questions.
Hi, I'm Sarah Curtis, the school social worker here at Summit. One of the things that our student organizations and student sports teams do every year is our annual Spartan tree. So this is kind of like the angel tree that you might see at some local stores. And what we do is I have a list of students and families from our community who might need some help with holiday gifts. And so our clubs and sports teams will sponsor a child or a family and help out with their Christmas. If you're interested in helping out this year, you can let your club advisor, teacher, or your coach know, and they can get in contact with me.
Here's another chance to have that extra 10-minute break and get a quick snack before 7th period. You've been invited to the second annual No Tardy Sparty Party. From November 4th through 15th, if you don't have any tardies to class, you'll get to leave 10 minutes early Monday, November 18th. From 6th period.
Seniors who have not taken their yearbook portraits must do so by Monday, December 2nd to be featured in the yearbook. Call Prestige Portraits at 615-628-8600 to schedule an appointment.
Good afternoon, Summit High School. It's time for high school football playoffs. Today, we got a high of 45. It's going to be pretty chilly if you're going to the game tonight, so make sure you bundle up, wear all your Christmas stuff, be ready to go. Let's be hype all day. Saturday, we got a high of 55 degrees. It's going to be sunny that day, so should be a great Saturday right before winter really kicks in. Sunday, we have a high of 60 degrees. It's also going to be sunny that day, so it should be a really good day right before we come back to school that next Monday. Monday, supposed to rain, high of 60 degrees that day as well, so y'all be ready for that. Get your raincoats ready. Tuesday, we will not get above freezing, so it's going to be 30 degrees is going to be the high. 16 is going to be the low, so let's be ready for that. You know, get all your winter coats ready. Y'all have a great rest of your day. Be hype all day. Be ready for the game tonight at 7 o'clock at Gallatin. Back to you guys at the front desk.
If you are a twin or a triplet, you can be featured in the yearbook. See Ms. Safstrom during flex time in A235 for more information.
Seniors, don't forget to check out the list of scholarship opportunities in the Counseling Center. We have done the work for you and created an up-to-date list of all scholarships available. Go check them out.
Thanks for joining us today, Spartans.
Come out and support our Spartans. Have a great weekend.